I love when the bassist just gets a second to flex.
Oh, oh.